let us now move on to the types of narcotic drugs. Types of narcotic drugs. They can be classified into the following categories. One group of narcotic drugs are called barbiturates. Barbiturates are chemical compounds which induce sleep, calm down the mind, and allow the person to take rest, induce sleep. Such drugs are called sedatives. Then we have another class of chemical substances, derivatives of amines. They are called amphetamines. These are drugs that function as mood elevators. Or antidepressants. Then cocaine. Cocaine is a drug that is obtained from the cocoa plant. That is erythroxylon coca. It is a drug which functions as neurostimulant, stimulates the nervous system. Then we have cannabis. Cannabis is obtained from the leaves of another plant from the leaves of another plant called cannabis. There are different species of cannabis: Cannabis indica, Cannabis alba, and so on. Cannabis functions as an intoxicant. Intoxicant. The extract from the leaves of this plant are used in making narcotic drugs like hashish, bhang, and marijuana. Marijuana. Then we have another group of drugs called opioids. These are obtained from the plant papaver, from the plant papaver somnifera. The active ingredient is called opium. Opium. Opium mainly functions as a painkiller. Analgesic. So many analgesic drugs, so-called painkillers, contain opium. Then there is a drug called lysergic acid, lysergic acid, diethyl amine, commonly known as LSD. It is a drug which functions as a hallucinogen. A hallucinogen. Hallucinogen is a drug which creates a state of hallucination, a world of imagination. So the person enters into a state of into a world of imagination. And there is the most familiar, the most socially accepted narcotic drug, that is alcohol. Alcohol is an analgesic, painkiller, a mood elevator, an antidepressant, and anesthetic also. And of course, an intoxicant also. So it functions in various ways, and therefore alcohol abuse is very common in almost every part of the world.